Yo, how you all doing, fellow primates? Today we're back with another episode of Hop. I'm happy to see that you're back for another episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, and we're just going to start where we left off last time. This leads to. That's even another way. Jesus, so many ways I can go. Got to check this out first. Whoa, what the hell? My character didn't even climb up the fucking stairs. Okay, then that's fun. Yeah, sure, why not spawn me again all the way back here? As if I didn't teleport to the other place. Come on, dude, what the hell is that for bullshit? Have to run the whole way again, maybe even kill the monsters once again. It's so ridiculous. Oh, okay. Like, that's fun. Okay, then now I've only 3 lives left. Don't even drop anything either. Nothing over here as well. So what was the point in all of that? Because I don't really see any point to it. Well, there's nothing this way. Maybe I can run on the ledge. Even though I don't see a point to this either. Either. So what's the point in that way? Is it just to lose health or? Look, there's nothing here. Nothing. Don't know why the camera goes all the way up, but yeah, look, there's just nothing over here. Nothing. I can jump this way, but there's no real reason why to do it. I can go down there. No idea what's even down there. So I guess I'll go down there first. Okay, so this brings me back here. There wasn't really anything over here, I think, anymore. I jumped down from up here. now I've opened this door, which leads to... Ah, so I can go back, I think, from here on. No, gets me up there. Yo, so many ways. Ah, so now I can go back. This way as well. No clue. Oh, that's a way down. Oh, come on. So many different ways. Didn't even see this. That's another health bar. Oh wow, that's fucking amazing. That's just great. That's, yeah, sure, why not? It's not like I've run around in the other area for 5 minutes already. But yeah, spawn me back here. That makes sense. Come on, dude. These fucking save points are ridiculous. No clue if that's of any use. What the hell? Why does he explode immediately? That's not even fucking fair. He just jumped at me and exploded. So, what was the point in doing that? Is there anything I can climb over there? Nope. Nothing. Oh, so this brings me back to the beginning area. Maybe save the game for once. Alright, so this brings me, this connects the beginning. Okay, okay. That's good. So now I can go back to this spot. So I've opened this door down here. Not sure whether this leads anywhere useful. Ah, it's for another blue bar. So I'm not sure whether it's worth going the other way up there. I don't think it is. I'm going to have a quick look though. Just if there is anything up here. So this way. Apparently it's that. Okay, so I have to open up this way. So this is how I get up here. So there's nothing else up here. Can I climb this? Doesn't really look like I can though. That's like so weird. How do you even get up there? Maybe like this? Yep. I'm hoping we're not missing too much. I think we unlock that way through here. Supposed to go up, I'm guessing, yeah. Oh, well, that made sense. Upgrades pretty close to each other. I haven't really had them that quickly after each other before. Right, so we forced each other down. Right. Not working with me here. Oh, amazing. Oh, wow, what the hell? Hoping there was nothing behind me. Because I don't really feel like going back. Luckily, save points if you fall. What the hell is this game? Like, what? This is not the last save point I had. Definitely not the last. Why is this game such fucking bullshit? That was the last one I had. Jesus Christ, if I was going to fall, I don't know what was I going to do. Amazing. Oh, you have to be kidding me, like what the fuck, dude? Try and control this bullshit with the stupid keys. Like, come on, dude, just climb it. Finally done with that shit. Nothing over there. Well, for some reason that save point is not letting me save, so that promises. Oh, so it brings me all the way back here. Them away. Isn't that opening up so many other roads? Can't move. Oh, just happened to you? Things are away. Doesn't that mean like a lot of things have opened up? Here already is another way. Hoping this is not going. Nope. I have the feeling like so much I've opened up, but I'm not sure whether I'm just imagining this or... Jesus. Ooh, sword upgrade. It's 1 out of 3. Yep. Looks like a door, but it isn't. Like, look, it's so big all of a sudden, yo. It's going to be even harder to find all of the things. I'm just going to run through everything real quickly. Just to make sure I'm not missing anything. I think. Like, is something going to get out of there? Oh. Did I just climb this? Sound. So the robot will need to help me over here. Maybe I'll get 2 arms to do it myself. So we have this way down there. Ow. Oh no, I fucking knew it. Sure. Oh, come on, dude. this working vehicle for once. Check down here. So this is the way I already went. Yet I can't go here yet. Wait, I can't jump this. Something this way. No. Wait. So I could go this way, but I've already checked that. So I should go here. Wait, was there anything the other way? No, I already checked that. Alright then, I think we should go this way. What the hell is that? Ah, it's another weird butterfly thing. Like, I've only found like two of those yet. Is that me or is that... Right, so this door, can't open that yet. Nothing over here. Nothing there. Save point, that's nice. I think this is further, so I should... There was another thing up there. rather check that out first. Something back here. My question is this the right way or is the other way the right way? Nothing happened. So I still have to do something to be able to activate it. Should go the other way. What is this place then? Oh, that is another way. Okay then. Lost some money there. And some health. So can't go this way. Okay, here. Nope. Like, what's the point of this then? Is that a hell? No, that's not a hell thingy. Nothing down there. I just have to jump this. So this is just a way of getting out, so okay. But I didn't see that. Like that. That's nice that I can't reach those things. Do anything, or do I need to punch it hard? Guess this must have opened something. I'm not gonna tell me that didn't do anything. Lights. Oh, like, why the fuck are you able to do that? Look at this shit! Look at that fucking shit, dude! He grabs the fucking ledge every time you don't want him to. And then now when he's supposed to, he doesn't, of course. Of course, then he doesn't. Jesus Christ, dude, are you fucking kidding me? Like, look at this shit. I'm supposed to get around that, but you can't. And if you jump, then you fucking die. Fellow primates, we've come to the end of another episode. I hope to see you in the next one. Please leave a like, subscribe, and till the next video.